most efficient in one was that win and the upset over Alabama.
You know, I thought it was very important for South Carolina to weather the storm early in this game. Nobody would have predicted that the Thunder.
A noisy place to try to audible on second down and six. He keeps it. And he's going to get first down. Nice run.
And that little move by Garcia was enough to get him
in the season. Quick throw. Here's Alshon Jeffery. Got a block, but Jenkins brought him down. And it was Gurley who got a piece of Jenkins, and he still was able to bring him down in the open field.
That was a tremendous play by Janoris Jenkins. Terrell Austin told us that he plays much bigger than his size is listed in the program at 5'11", 184. That time he got rid of the block. Torrey Gurley, who's much bigger than he is, and then made a tackle on a much bigger receiver than Alshon Jeffery. It's true because the run by either the quarterback or by Lattimore.
South Carolina, seventh play of their opening run. Garcia, across the middle, tough catch, a good one. Short of the first down to D.L. Moore, who again on the move and now sets in the backfield. And it's Garcia back to throw. He's going to go deep for Alshon Jeffery. And it's intercepted by Janoris Jenkins, so number one in blue got the best of number one in white.
Takeoff route, you cannot throw the ball back to the inside. It has to be over the outside shoulder away from the defender. Even though Jeffery has great leaping ability, the ball was thrown too far inside, and Jenkins was in perfect position to make a play on the ball. You must throw that ball away. Perfect position. He timed his jump perfectly, and he did not allow the bigger receiver to muscle the ball away from him. He just was, you cannot play it any better than that. Now, did the ball hit the ground?
Oh, it might have.
It might have, is right.
I mean, a great job of trying to keep it tucked in that right elbow, but that one look did kind of look as though the point of the football might have hit the ground without him being in complete control.
Jenkins a little bigger, 6'2", 188. They told us he might play more tonight because of his size.
Comes a blitz off the corner. Garcia's got to get rid of it in a hurry. And he had to rush the throw on the pass to the middle of the line and play for the SEC championship. Garcia firing high and incomplete. And it was again Jeffery out there.
Get body to body with Jeffery. They're in there pushing and shoving, and the ball moving high for Jeffery. But there is
at the Gator 32-yard line. Garcia wants a quick throw and lofts it for Jeffery, and Alshon's got it. He's got a first down.
They've weathered the storm.
Whoops. Another storm. Garcia, plenty of time. Deep middle, nice catch going up to get it is Alshon Jeffery in his first and goal.
6'4" to start with, and you got about a 35 to 40-inch vertical jump. As a quarterback, you can get away with a high throw every now and then. And he's obviously not afraid to go over the middle of the field as well. Big body, big target, big completion for South Carolina.
His own goal line. He's going to keep it. And he does a nice job getting out and giving them some room. First down at the 37. Garcia's going to get rid of it a little bit earlier than he wanted to, but he did complete it for 5 yards to the tight end. Coming set for Garcia in the gun. Here comes Florida. Garcia lofts it too high, intended for Lattimore.
Drop out. Pressure gets to Garcia, and Lemons in the correct position to play coverage instead of rushing the pass.
Brian Maddox in the backfield with Garcia. Now first down. Garcia's just going to follow Maddox for a bit and then break off and pick up 4 yards on the ground again.
I don't think he wanted to run that. I think he missed the handoff to Maddox. I think Maddox was maybe so excited he was in the game to get a carry that he was a little bit too quick getting to the spot.
A lot of ones back in there now. Second down and six. Garcia wants to throw a screen. Lattimore's in front of his blockers, but that's all right. He does his own thing. He picks up the first bit of that knee problem a week ago. As Holly said, not wearing a sleeve or anything on that knee, and he's taking all the reps this week, and he's 100%. He looks like it. Garcia this time does run by design. Garcia. Garcia, quick throw, got it to Jeffrey, and he's right at the first down marker. Norris Jenkins is draped all over him, but nice catch by Jeffrey. Those two help each other up and pat each other on the helmet. A lot of respect between those two.
See, that route is really difficult for a smaller guy because it's just like a guy in basketball boxing out for a rebound. He gets his big body between the ball and the defender, and you just can't go around him quick enough to make a play on the ball.
Bring out the chains to have a look at this. As you can see, how close we think he is, or is it, to the first down?
I think he reached the
line sharp. And Sidney Rice, that's good company as well. Third and one, blitz off the corner. The throws to Jeffrey, made one man miss, and he dives for the first down. These two teams are each 4-3, battling for the right to play in the conference title game. Garcia, Lattimore was out there, and he had his man beat. He just missed it.
They had it. Lattimore comes out on the wheel route, and he beats his man right away. Jelani Jenkins is in coverage. No chance, but the ball slightly overthrown by Garcia.
And you saw the reaction of Steven Garcia. Garcia loses a yard.
He lost a yard because the snap was a little high and hard, and Garcia didn't field it cleanly, and that disrupted the timing of the play. Well, that's a wasted play after a good momentum and a good ball for about 3 weeks. Pretty good so far tonight.
Third and six. Garcia lost it to Jeffrey, and he's got a first down, and a flag flies in as he and Janoris Jenkins were tangled up. And again, they ran a similar play in the first quarter. This time they pick up 14 yards.
And see, as long as Garcia puts the ball where he needs to, Jenkins can't guard Jeffrey on a play like that. If the ball's thrown too far inside, Jenkins has a chance. If it's thrown outside, he can't guard Jeffrey in that one-on-one matchup. Jeffrey's just too big, too strong, and jumps too high.
That is a battle that we expected to see all night. We've seen it for two quarters.
I mean, you can't be in a better position.
No.
Number one of the defense. The penalty is declined.
Third down, seven. Garcia. Throws on a run, and he tucked it in there, complete to Torrey Gurley.
Right over the middle, it wasn't there, and he rolled out and found somebody open because he kept the play alive.
Bill Lanning has hit long field goals tonight. They got a chance to get more points here before halftime if they hustle. Low snap, Garcia flushed again through as he was going down.
They're going to call it down as a sack.
Jelani Jenkins got it. He was trying desperately to get rid of that ball, but his knees down before the ball. 22 minutes in time of possession. Right now, only 15 seconds more to work. Garcia, screen pass to Lattimore. Lattimore in the open field, trying to get to the sideline now.